pas attaquer, je finirai là. Moi certain.
V, welcome to Pacifica.
Pretty quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
Désolé, était posé avec la paix. Tout le monde ici là te connaît, Michel. L'été dernier, nous, tu te songé la vie sous Zilla. Avant la meilleure.
You are V? We have been waiting.
Can we meet somewhere else? Not big on funerals.
Do not be frightened, étrange. This funeral is not for you.
You might contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just the man in the middle. You will learn more soon.
Wanna talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placid. He will tell you the details.
Pacifica, the nouveaux.
Il n'est pas fait.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là. C'est au même. Continuez. Placide, gardez là.
You Placide? Placide.
Mm-hmm.
Here I thought selling domesticated fowl was still illegal. 6 years poultry supposedly had the plague. Now all of a sudden, poof, it's clean.
It's not for sale. What do you want?
I want to talk to Brigitte.
But they send you to me.
And you'll tell me more about the job.
Yes, but not here. Follow me. This way.
All that.
Welcome to Pacifica.
Africa well.
No. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits were burned the eddies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are gone from Coco Cash.
Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to build, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest.
Hey, Pacif, we can start the pilot.
Okay, my pal Vini, Peter.
Put this way. Che lotti di prima.
E te? Mi sa se tu ma poi non puoi
rispondere. Merci.
Let's go. That's fauna.
Placide, où est-ce que tu
as dit?
Mais où t'es dit?
Vita, Emily, je ne vais pas plier. You deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense, them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many are we talking about in there?
Daddy, maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first. What the hell?
Could fucking tell me what you plan to do first.
You take job. You do what I say. So you jack in now.
Damn it. Here goes nothing.
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your calm shaman, it is Victor.
That at all relevant, or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need no. This chip, it have no signature. What is it?
Unimportant. Busted anyway.
How?
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since, that's how. So, am I right for the job? Good to go?
Mm-hmm. The camionette. 20:35:07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece facts together. You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, cop sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever
Placide.
I did.
Batman Kelly have this in Okoye.
Tell me, Portler.
Time for a break? I think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Start with the communion. Hide from all eyes. Only see the city as you.
You have now seen Quirizo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. To Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I will guide you to GIM.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
We know who the runner inside is. What he wants.
This I hope you tell me.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Maul. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
My pay. How much we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us. Brigitte can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
We will see. No promise.
Got it. So I do this and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass. We are done. We are done.
None too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you. Stick out.
Meaning, best watch it. Right, I'm out. All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear.
They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible.
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage in the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in, no one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Why do you wait?
Just taking in the sights.
Rats getting it on back there.
That's the shot I needed. go, go!
On your fucking grave! Let up! choke on lead! We a shit-kicking pack or what?
Thank you.
at the van, but no sign of the water.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
They?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Podmos.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
So what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placid, what?
God, pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't you scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay. So what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. Hajiman tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Now to the second floor, the cinema.
You paid what you paid.
Eyes open now.
Appropriately.
What's going on?
Our company's.
Thank you.
Watch out.
Think she's had enough. Proceed.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk.
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Didn't come all this way to talk.
Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
You trying to buy me out?
Not at all. Consider it a counteroffer. Don't gamble your life on the boys. They aren't exactly known for their professional integrity. They've been in Night City, what, 50 years? Yet still, they cling to a tribal mentality. Their distrust of outsiders, legendary.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an inn with Maman Brigitte, voodoo chefin.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
You have Brigitte? And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T. Neptune breached first, to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him, used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one, but still finds herself stuck.
Got anything to back that claim, that the voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna? They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Fine. And? Nothing out of place. No tracer.
Do it again, then cross-check the result against the first.
Identical, right? Mm-hmm. 'Cause it's not a real scan, it's a copy.
What's your beef with the voodoos?
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall we neutralized last year?
Want me to guess?
So you don't know. No one in Night City knows, outside of us. And no one wants to know. People imagine it as a great border wall, a one-time solution to protect humanity forever. Whereas, it's more like a torn open trash bag taped over a busted window. And the voodoo boys will not stop poking holes in the fucking thing.
Brigitte and the other one, Neptune. What's their condition?
Tags are active, so the VDBs must be keeping them alive from their side.
But they can't sustain that forever.
They cannot, which in turn makes Brigitte and T less useful to us. Tried using their interface to breach the Voodoo subnet, but Brigitte proved stubborn. She managed to take some bites out of our systems before we secured her.
Little taste of your own medicine. The data collection. Why would you target Pacifica's runners?
That's the job.
This is about Rezoagwe, isn't it? Can't have an indie net where you aren't welcome to protect and serve, huh?
No such thing as an independent net. If the Voodoo boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked one way or the other.
All right. What are you offering?
A compromise. I'll fish the Voodoo virus out of your system. And I release both Brigitte and T. Neptune. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. Not to worry. And all you gotta do is let us walk. With our data. Thoughts?
Okay, do it.
I knew we'd have a meeting of the minds.
Can't believe you're falling for this shit.
Oh, almost forgot. Mercenary's leaving. She's joined the team, so be nice. Don't want any problems. Good luck. Got a feeling we'll be seeing each other.
What the fuck, V? You are off net. I lose your eyes.
Brigitte and the other guy, are they back?
Who told?
Yes. Mama B is awake.
Perfect. Because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people at once.
We are to take you to Placide.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
La Pinsu Kunyala. Continue by the side.
See to wait you up this day.
Hey, yeah?
What the fuck you doing? in the GIM. You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with him.
You tell me, Rania. You say what happened. You say or I open you see with my own eye what worm crawling the dog.
I fucking dare you.
Asik, we must head under. I do not know what Netwatch plans, but they are not done.
You are worried about agents? Then shoot her in the head. I do not know what they put in her, what corruption is in her system.
You don't know what is in there to begin with, how much it is worth.
I know. I stand her. Only a normal filthy Ranyan.
Ale, menemun yon akavoa.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
If it is functional, we offer you good price for it.
That why you're talking to me now? Because you know I got the biochip? Not because I saved your frozen ass. If I was any ordinary Ranyan, you'd have dealt with me already.
Placid saw in you common trash from the streets. This is why he chose you. But you knew about the gym. And still put yourself in danger in the gym.
Mm-hmm. Just like you. Only I came out of there on my own. Biochip's busted. That's why I'm here. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something. You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib. Well, you must give us access to the gym. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously, haven't done enough for you already.
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Then, after you. You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip?
This number
he didn't
is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
But Placide, he is...
Talked to Misty. We were at your place. That mandala you made? It was total shit. But, Misty appreciated it. Maybe me a little too. So... Nice work.
This way.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
So, I went to your funeral. God, that's so weird to say, right? Mama Wells... Well, her heart's broken, but... She's hanging in. She's tough. A lot of people, showed, actually. Compuerta sent someone, too. The guy did read from a card, but, yeah, there was a lot of respect. Warmth. Wish you could have seen it, Jack. Sure you would have liked it. Going.
Soon you will see. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange. Did you let him scan you?
No. Why?
It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant.
Tout bagaille paré. Nous qu'à commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Guess all this means you got your own synth tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
How do I know I'll come back? Do I get some guarantee?
You will be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Under your watch.
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface shows you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runners see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
Okay, hang on. Wanna know what you need Silverhand for first?
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her.
Oh! Where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Whoa, what? Said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connected.
Connection stop.
Oh, come on. Not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle with you.
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you.
Alt, the only one, can give a safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out, away. But technology advances, it cannot be stopped, and now, catastrophe come again. This is sure, and soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
The Black Wall. What is it, exactly? I mean, I know.
You know only what the Netwatch tell you. The final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
That would be your Saturday morning Netwatch propaganda.
But the Black Wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let nothing pass through, either way. If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
Let's do this.
Hey,
Tout le monde qui va le protéger, lui.
Et on avait Johnny.
Ok. What now?
Il paraît.
Johnny.
Paris plongé.
This is it? Seriously?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
It's all so alive. So real.
Cyberspace moves, breathes at all times. The interface will adjust the ebb and flow of data to the capabilities of your brain. But you... You are an exceptional case.
Seeing something more than I am?
Yes. The cyberspace, it is always... trop belle.
So? What now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time, to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
Brigitte?
To have a problem with me.
Because everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whacked.
You know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you, all hot and bothered.
Thank you.
Goodness gracious me.
Mm-hmm.
A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
So go on, say it.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Because you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
Huh, I get it. Like to fix your men, huh? Not the first to try, believe me.
Honestly, I've got better things to do. Just hoped I'd help you realize you're deluding yourself. And that doing anything about it, that's on you.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
that this meant something, that we're close? So close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then. Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise,
Gerald.
Shoots round when a couple are dead!
Save it. I don't know for
you. Can't kill because there's words! Blaze away down the rebel path!
So how long you think you're gonna be mad?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Fuck off.
Whoa, a short fuse on this one, huh?
Fuck off! Leave me alone!
Come on. Rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Man, did I miss you.
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see.
How's it look down there?
Well, shove so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 mods off from pissing espresso and milk froth. Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Great. Now I can live forever.
Just as well.
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours, but the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
So talk.
They wanted her. You. You was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
Got lucky. Lead panned out. Got supreme footage.
Too bad my lead got tossed in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Not your fucking business.
Not sure, huh? Yeah. Heard there was tension, assorted goings-on. Honestly, could not care less about your fluttering hearts and loins. I want to know why Arasaka bagged her.
Alt's kidnapping. It's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
So? One of how many? No. Only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
And she's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black eyes for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said she could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid. And she went to you.
Yeah. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying
cool.
to...
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt. Right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
What's your rush?
You got this.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fucking fuck.
Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Do I know you?
No. No, that one don't work.
Ah, it's you. No, no, keep it. Who the hell knows where that mouth's been? Johnny? Chief?
Don't trust anyone.
Hola!
We're all gonna die.
Ha!
What's up, Chu? Want some?
Something I can do for you? I'm kind of busy.
Look, Muffin.
Things, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promised to be super out of trust.
God, I hate this fucking town. Hate these slimy fucking fixers. Hate this fucking bar.
Where would you rather be now? I could take you away, out to the land.
Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Lucky I found you. Wasn't sure if you hadn't left town.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
I got a job for you, too. Urgent, but pays right.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time,
you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
Guess I'll take my biz elsewhere, then.
Hold on. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
You wanna play? With me?
No, we're gonna
come
play
on!
Not you, Mr. Popular.
Locked. We're going down. That went well. Guess you are using. We're at the bottom. Bet you thou.
We're parked outside. Coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Trouble in heaps.
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know.
Here they come.
Get the hell away.
Park somewhere. We'll chat.
All right, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. Must have taken her there.
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract them. Make some noise.
Nance. She'll know how to draw a crowd. Call on her. Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Any more problems. Gotta wait a Sunday, Shaq.
Hold your fire!
Gotta find the mainframe.
Anyone else?
psychopath threw himself at me.
Not even sorry for you.
Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I see why we brought him along.
Three, two, one.
Perfect.
Best step back.
Neutralize him!
Watch out!
Advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Won't change it. She's not...
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
Go. Johnny, she's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Thompson, what happened to him?
Dunno, never worked together again.
Maybe because you whooped his ass to make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Alt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was sprinkles, with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they hadn't, just for his cockrot story.
Wow. Are you going for douchebag of the year?
And here I was, afraid you'd try to cheer me up. Well, what's not to like, Scout? Hmm?
That you were an ungrateful, self-centered prick, that's what. An asshole to everybody. Thompson, Rogue, Alt.
Don't you fucking mention Alt. Shit, you must have been watching some other flick. I took down Arasaka fucking tower for her.
And I'm wondering why. I mean, you told her you two were nothing. You told her you cared about her as far as the end of your cock.
Didn't you fucking hear what she said to me? Could have just left, but no, I had to break my balls first.
Just trying to wrap my head around it. You went to rescue her because you actually cared about her? Felt you had unfinished biz? Or was it just another excuse to go at Arasaka?
Guess.
Ugh, whatever. Maybe you two deserved each other.
It was a passionate affair, that's clear. Shouldn't pry beyond that.
Good. Don't.
Could have told me earlier about Alt.
What the hell for? I didn't know how to find her, neither did you.
Would have made things just a little easier, knowing who we were looking for. So how the hell you expect Alt to help us? I saw her get decommed.
She didn't die. She got out. Escaped.
Well, looked to me like...
She fled into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What did she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time, she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century, which you've spent cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Oh, they tried, believe me. But their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for Kang Tao.
And Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said it yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker, forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, mercs didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them jizzed their pants. Rogue included.
Who do boys think they know where she is? Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
And Brigitte's primed to go there. Break through. Just to contact Alt. Talk to her.
Ka-ching.
Sure felt like more than a moment. Saw a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. These memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response, then projected onto your consciousness.
Emotion, yeah. Plenty of that. Construct, what kind of shapes it in?
Enough data is uncorrupted to convince Alt it is authentic.
What the hell's that mean? So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper.
beyond, there are no borders. Beyond Black Hall. Few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned. So, actually, you got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
And these shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI, searching for a passage.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte?
Attack a network lab.
What the hell's going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with this.
Network.
Netwatch cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
Netwatch was well prepared this time.
Gotta be Mosley, the fucker.
What of Brigitte and the Voodoo Boys?
I was forced to purge them. Netwatch was exploiting their BBS.
Purge? You mean they're dead, all of them?
Not actually gonna feel bad for them, are ya?
Damn it. I brought Netwatch here. Agent I dealt with must have slipped me a tracker that let him right in.
Switch things up on the sly, replacing the Voodoo's virus with his own brand of rot.
Probably how they got to you.
It matters not. The entire subnet was destroyed.
Alt, you pulled us out of there. That mean you and us were okay? Everything's chill?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
So you can pay me back for getting you out of our Saga Tower. V, this is Alt. Best Netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save her life.
As you can see, Johnny's got it all thought out. But there's the question of what you'll want in return.
Netwatch propaganda has been effective. Do you see me as a demon who requires a pact signed in blood?
Listen, I'm just trying to survive.
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? It's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kind of like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far says I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into her body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Alt, before you leave, we gotta talk. Just you and me.
No, that will not be possible.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. Runner Fox had it coming.
As much as it tickles me too, we got a Delta.
Right, still got Mr. Crumps left.
Ça qu'a passé là. Il t'a fait pour regarder ça qu'a passé là. C'est nous qui guérissons.
Oh! Shoko!
Joke away, but you look pretty spent.
Fuck!
That was your tickle. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka, blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Can't say I'm excited, because you're a manipulator, an egotist, and a cynic. Every time open your mouth, you gotta bury someone.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me more.
Every cell of my being dislikes you. How can I trust you? Do I gotta remind you how this came about?
Let's not get wound up. You're not yourself.
Honestly, can't fathom how you got so many people to bend over backwards for you.
Don't. Come on.
That's it. I had enough Johnny today. Got shit to take care of. See you pop back in your box, genie.
Fuck you, V.